So I've got a male Dobsonfly here, and it's said that it doesn't really hurt that much to get bitten by them, but it looks like he's got some power here on these tusks. And, well, there's only one way to find out, isn't there? Ow, I don't know. He's got quite a grip. Let's see. Oh boy. You know what? I'm just gonna opt out of that one.